Alright everybody, welcome to Dead by Daylight. My name is Hirashi, and again, welcome to Dead by Daylight. So, we're playing as Dwight, and I don't know what's going on with this lobby, but my controls are kind of freaking messed up. I had a flashlight, and I don't even know what the hell is going on. I can't do anything. I can't crouch. Okay, yes I can. Maybe you should get the fuck out of my way, and maybe I kill her. It's the Witcher. I think that's what. No, I didn't. Come on. Okay. Fuck you. You know, God damn it, right there. My dude. What? What the hell is going on? Nope. I don't know if he's like killing people or. I don't know. He's not killing me or anything. I think he's just falling or something. Right? Okay. So I guess I have a friend that's a killer. I don't know. This game is weird sometimes because you got killers like BU and it's just. Nope, he's still right behind me. How is he still seeing me? He probably has one of the first where he can sneak me. I don't know if that's where he should be. My dude, what's going on? I don't remotely understand what the hell he's doing. This is just. What? I just want you to. Dwight and the Witcher. I think that's him, but I don't know. Oh, he went away. I don't even think I'm gonna even get any generators done. I hate doing that because does it make me look like an idiot not getting things done, but oh well. I need to find a generator so I can get something done, so people don't. And he's not gonna kill me anyways, I think he's, trying to get points. If you guys hear anything in the background, it's my dogs, but that's it. I just wanna get one generator done, so that way I don't look left out. Plus, I gotta get some points too, so. Oh wait, he is hitting people. Unless he's letting them get healed. I don't understand. I really don't. I don't understand. You know what I think? It could be one more thing. I don't know. It's all I need, Steve. I think. Yeah. He's letting people. Yeah, he didn't hook for this one. Kind of looks like the Miz. Maybe you guys see it. But doesn't that look like the Miz? I know it's in order to white and it's made by one of those custom things, but which I don't have any plans for that yet. Just on the news, just like Damon Sanders. Yeah, he's just. I don't even know what he's doing. Maybe he can help me find the hat, because you get more points for that. I forgot about these things that you can get points for these things. Oh, there he is. Speaking of him, there he is. My first round, too. I think I got an intro title. Doesn't look like they have it done yet, so maybe I can get points for this. Oh, wait, yeah, they had it done. Alright. And what's up, Miz? I'm just gonna call you the Miz. I don't know who this is, but... Yeah, it really does look like The Miz. Or Johnny Cage, one of the two. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can find the hatch. I don't think it's open, because... everybody's still in the, game, but... I'm just gonna look for it. Let's see, check over here. Nothing. Oh, yeah, I think he's trying to look for one, too. Wait, one? There's only one. I guess the Miz is following me to adventure to find the hatch. And if I do find it, then... Oh, it's right here. Alright. I think he's about to escape, and I can go into the hatch. I think. I don't know. Whatever this is a weird round. What is he doing? Well, either way, I know where the hatch is. Well, I don't know if there's an escape room, but I do know where the hatch is, so. I just want to know what he's doing. Oh, he's at the ducking now. What are you doing, my dude? You know, maybe I don't know what one of the things was. So maybe I should find a treasure chest so I can get an item when I get out. So, yeah, more points, I guess. I don't even know what he's doing. But I do know where the hatch is, and I'm gonna get that once I get everything done, once everybody leaves. This is just a weird clown, and there's some of these killers, and it's fine, it's funny as hell. But the thing is, I was looking for a challenge, but it's fine, it's fine, it's funny, it's funny. Well played. I really wish that the hatch can be opened for two last people if all the exits are done. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Let me find that hatch. So, yeah. Okay, so we're not that far. So, yeah. I'm very clear about this. If you hear anything in the background, it's my dogs. Which is, I'm hoping that you guys don't hear anything in the background, because Yeah, so, hang on. So, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm standing here. I do know what hatch is. I guess the killer found me too, so. Alright, so now I gotta find a mission to find the hatch. I think I already know where it is. So I can... Well, either way, it's down... Yeah, I just said that commonly, yeah. And there's the killer. Really, I can't even find it now. I really can't find it. Oh, here it is. Alright. Well then, we are done with the first round. Item lost. this match was just a weird round, and I got most of the points. Alright. Another Dwight round. Looks like there's a survivor right here. I'm just gonna follow you, bro, as I can. Also, someone's focus on the killer, so I'm actually gonna find a generator. I think. I don't know. And let's hope we survive in this round. Not like the last time. So, yeah. Alright, here we go. Preparing the generator. And let's get it. And of course, I fuck up. So now the killer is gonna come over here and murder us all. Thanks, controller. Yeah. Actually, I'm surprised the killer hasn't ran over here. He probably did, but I don't hear him. No. Or maybe, I don't know. Check done. One more to go. Hey, I'm just following you. Girl. Girl, you're a Japanese. That might be a little bit racist, but yeah. Anyways. Alright, let's get this one working now. This game is really addictive. I mean, like Friday 13th and Dead by Daylight, and there's a new game coming out called Last Year. I haven't heard any news about it, but... Oh, hell no! Oh, hell no. No, 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 again, if you hear anything in the background, it's just too quiet. Anyways, I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry about that. Okay, two more, three more to go. If I get this one done, there will be two more to go. Also, I never survived in this killer, so... Let's hope I survive on this killer. Alrighty. Oh, yeah, perfect. I hope someone gets around, since I ain't doing it. How's he back? How did he know? Oh! Crap, crap, crap. Nope. Go, 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 go. So yeah, now I got a killer going there. Beach. Shit, I'm still on the ground. Ah! What? What just happened there? Shit. Come Come on, wiggle your shit. Wiggle your shit. Come on. Shit. Someone help me, please. Please. Don't do it obvious. That's why I went to kill her only after you did. Been in a couple of those rounds, the killer just straight goes after me because he knows that I was right there. I want to get out of this spot, and hopefully, okay, I need to get myself healed. Come here. I need you. I need someone to heal for a minute. No. You know what? I think I'm good. I get like two chances. Anyways, yeah. I'm just gonna try to get the hell out of here. Doesn't this killer ain't playing? Unlike the last killer. No. So, anyways, help me through this thing. So not only do I be understanding the problems. Hey. Come here. I'll heal me first. I really do need it. And two people are down. That's not good. That's really not good. Alright, I'm gonna heal you too. Don't give me a skill check. Okay. Shit, someone died. Alright. Now I'm busy to find a generator. And I hope it's a building. So that way I don't. Those might as well. Hope that guy keeps me distracted so that way I can get whatever's in there done. Anyways, yeah, so... just need to find a generator. Shit, people are down. I might as well find the hatch, because... I might be a dick move doing this, but I'm sorry, but I get a lot of points if I do that. I think that one. I just really need to find a generator before the guy hits him. So I like to find a generator, so hopefully. Maybe find one? I don't know. But whoever this killer is, he looks like Leatherface's little cousin. I know it's the hillbilly, but you know, Leatherface is in this game too, so it doesn't really make any sense to make a chainsaw killer if there's two. chainsaw killers. Yes, their emotion's different, but it still doesn't make any sense. Alright, come on, come on, fuck. Get this done. If I get in the hook again, I'm dead. And if he uses that chainsaw, then I'm fucked too. Mess up. Damn, the skill checks are going fast. I don't like that. Come on, we almost got this. This could be the first time I actually survive. This is cool. Or not. Maybe I should shut my fucking mouth next time. What? What the hell? Okay, that's not even fair. That's not even fair. Two times he caught me by glitching. Oh, I'm dead. Let's hope that guy finds the hatch. I can never survive in this system. I don't know why every time I go into the system, I die. I really don't. Let's see if this guy makes it. Come on, my dude, I'm rooting for you. The hatch is open for you, so hopefully you find it. And be the only survivor in this room. Thus, for some reason, every time I try to survive against this killer. Yes! I actually had an exit chance to get out against this killer, and I still never got out of this killer. Fuck, because I'm trash at this game sometimes. Come on, my dude. Try to find the only one hatch. Which is actually saying number one about this. And also, I'm not a good hider, and every time I try to hide, he's right by me, so technically he finds me easily. I hope he finds a hatch or find that generator that I was almost stuck with, because I don't think he hit it. Yeah, I get that one. I mean, item, not weapon. Yeah, the only thing that Friday 13 has advantage is that you can actually hit the killer instead of the freaking other way around. I think he's actually close to that. I mean, to the generator that I was trying to go to. Trying to finish. Yeah, I play this totally, and everybody is. Maybe it's because I'm a level 4 hillbilly? I don't know. My best killer is probably Michael Myers, because I don't know. So, yeah. So, yeah. Let's hope if you find the hatch, or that one generator that I was done with. No, nope. Nope. He's right there. In fact, I think he sees him. Yep, he sees him. Damn. Yep, there's that generator.
But he hit it. I thought he didn't hit it, but apparently he hit it. Yeah, it says escape, but really? No, you didn't escape. Oh! Good job, my boy. Alright, that'll be it, my boys. See you tomorrow, and, yeah. Peace. Another Dwight round. Looks like there's a survivor right here. I'm just gonna follow you, my girl. As I can. Also, someone's focused on the killer, so I'm actually gonna find a generator. I think. I don't know. And let's hope we survive in this round. Not like the last time. So, yeah. Alright, here we go. Preparing the generator. And let's get this. And of course I fuck up. So now the killer is gonna come over here and murder us all. Thanks, controller. Actually, I'm surprised the killer hasn't ran over here. Probably did, but I don't hear him. No. Or maybe, I don't know. Check done. One more to go. Hey, I'm just following you. Girl, you're a Japanese. That might be a little bit racist, but yeah. Anyways. Alright, let's get this one working now. This game is really addictive. I mean, like, Friday 13th and Dead by Daylight, and there's a new game coming out called Last Year. I haven't heard anything about it, but... Oh, hell no! Oh, hell no. No, 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 Nope. Jesus. I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry about that. Okay, three more to go. If I get this one done, there will be two more to go. Also, I never survived against this killer, so... Let's hope I survive on this killer. Alrighty. Oh, yeah, her hook. I hope someone gets around, since I ain't doing it. How's he back? How did he know? Oh! Crap, crap, crap. So yeah, now I got a killer going there. Can you hear me? Come on, come on, get out of this reach. What? What just happened there? Shit. Come on, wiggle your shit. Wriggle your shit. Come on, come on, come on. Shit. Someone help me, please. Please. Please, don't do it obvious. So I went to cure goes after you. And then a couple of those rounds, the killer just straightly just goes after me because he knows that I was right there. I want to get out of this spot. And hopefully... Okay, I need to get myself healed. Come here. I need you. I need someone to heal me for a minute. No! No, 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 no. You know what? I think I'm good. I think I'm good. I get like two chances. Anyways, yeah. I'm just gonna try to get the hell out of here. Because this killer ain't playing. Unlike the last killer. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, so... Help me through this thing. So not only do I understand the problems. Hey, hey, hey. Come here, come here, come here. I'll heal him. I'll heal him for some reason. I really do need him. And two people are down. That's not good. That's really not good. Alright, I'm gonna heal you too. Don't give me a skill check. Okay. Shit, someone died. Alright. Now I'm busy to find a generator. And I hope it's a building. That's the wrong way. I don't. Oh. Almost might as well. Hope that guy keeps him distracted. So I can get whatever's in there. Done. Anyways, yeah, so... just need to find a generator. Shit, people are down. I might as well find the hatch, because... I might be a dick move doing this, but I'm sorry, but I get a lot of points if I do that. I think that one. I just really need to find a generator before the guy gets him. like to find a generator, so hopefully, maybe find one? I don't know. But whoever this killer is, he looks like Leatherface's little cousin. I know it's a hillbilly, but you know, Leatherface is in this game too, so it doesn't really make any sense to make a chainsaw killer if there's two chainsaw killers. Yes, their emotion's different, but it still doesn't make any sense. Alright, come on, come on, fuck. Well, I get this done. If I get in the hook again, I'm dead. And if he uses that chainsaw, then I'll fuck too. Mess up. Damn, the skill checks are going fast. I don't like that. Come on, come on. Come on, we almost got this. This could be the first time Ash is surviving against this killer. Or not. Maybe I should shut my fucking mouth next time. What? What? What the hell? Okay. Okay, that's not even fair. That's not even fair. Two times he caught me by glitching. Oh, I'm dead. Let's hope that guy finds the hatch. I can never survive against this guy. I don't know why every time I go against this guy, see if this guy makes it. Come on, my dude, I'm rooting for you. The hatch is open for you, so hopefully you find it. And be the only survivor in this room. Just for some reason, every time I try to survive against this killer, yes, I actually had an exit chance to get out against this killer, and I still never got out of this killer. Probably because I'm trash at this game sometimes. Come on, my dude. Try to find the only one hatch. Which is actually saying a lot about this. And also, I'm not a good hider, and every time I try to hide, he's right by me, so technically he finds me easily. I hope he finds a hatch or find that generator that I was almost stuck with, because I don't think he hit it. Yeah, I hit that one. Neat item, not weapon. Yeah, the only thing that Friday 13 has advantage is that you can actually hit the killer instead of the freaking other way around. I think he's actually close to that. I mean, to the generator that I was trying to go to. Trying to finish. Gotta do that, so. Yeah, I play the MC Hellboy, and everybody is. Maybe it's because I'm a level 4 hillbilly? I don't know. My best killer is probably Michael Myers, I don't know. So, yeah. So, yeah, let's hope if we find the hatch, or that one generator that I was done with. No, nope. Nope. He's right there. In fact, I think he sees him. Yep, he sees him. Damn. Yep, there's that generator. But he hit it. I thought he didn't hit it, but apparently he hit it. Yeah, it says escape, but really? No, you didn't escape. Oh! Good job, my boy. Alright, that'll be it, my boys. See you tomorrow, and yeah.